They seem to be saying something.
Maybe they're thanking us for finding their buddies. Then again, maybe they're telling us that we have more owls to find.
I think the queen is protesting that they shouldn't put undue pressure on us.
Maybe he's arguing back that we're the only ones they can actually turn to?
Right. Which is why the queen is worried about sowing any ill will with us.
We'll do our best, so don't worry, I think.
Can you understand them?
Of course not. I'm just inferring.